circles can be adjusted a little bit, so they are centered on it.
Yeah.
Like you double click on it, and it gives a little arrow so you can adjust the circles just so it's clear. I can fool around and do those things if you want, or you can. Okay. Yeah. And then shall we do a finish shoot? Like we just put a row of bunting from the last control to the along the side of the room ball port, just to the finish there. Okay. Okay, so that's that. Oh, and then we should. So as far as the start goes, are you going to put the start punch at the start triangle? Is that what you're thinking is? Which is fine. And you're not going to have a room ball to start there. Right? Because sometimes that's done where you'll have the start, you'll actually pick up the maps and then have a short flying section to the start, the actual start triangle, if you don't want to see from the left. Right there, okay. Yeah, okay. And then the start feature is the trail junction, right? Okay, so that should go in the control description too, as the start feature. Yeah, well, it's supposed to. Oh, I know. And the other thing is, so I don't know why this year